absolutely exhilarating. This is just so amazing.
The Automobilista 2 does this better. This experience, this feeling of driving a car, better than it's ever.
I really think the time arrived. You have to try it now.
If you didn't felt anything watching those first 3 minutes of that video, hit the dislike button, and honestly, I'm very sorry for wasting your time. But if you felt something, if you felt like I really had a really fun experience doing that, do you really need my opinion or Jim, Will, your friends, your family, and any stranger in the world opinion? I don't think so. If you ask me, is this the most immersive racing gaming experience you ever had? I can give you answer from my heart. Yes, it is. But will that be the case for you? Hell, I have no idea. We are all so different. And this is not sponsored video. I am not trying selling you a game, but I will try to sell you my philosophy on few different things. First, forget everything about you have heard about this game, because you may have heard 100 different opinions and none of them is your personal one, which really matters. I have got that game from day one. I tested for 20 minutes and I just give up, and about a month ago I tested again, and this game have changed so much that the last month I am living in my own paradise with this game. You may have heard really nice things about the graphics of this game, but definitely you have also heard about bad physics and what really that means. And here is where I'm gonna try to sell you my philosophy and my point of view. I raced rally cars for 7 years and they all felt different, even those from the same class and model. They always felt different depending on the weather, temperatures, different settings, different model tires. They always felt different. And let me tell you this, over 15 years of sim racing, there was no a single experience which made me feel exactly how I felt a real car ever. But what I've got from sim racing is something so important, and that is keeping my brain super flexible. Because all the racing games, they have the core of the physics just right enough, which make me feel really comfortable jumping in any real car or any racing game, and just for a few minutes I'm able to start feeling that comfort and start pushing myself to the limit. And let me try to explain why I believe that was always so beneficial for me. And the reason is, every time I felt something different, my brain just got out of that comfort zone and tried to push me back into that box where things are known and more easy, and I just couldn't learn easy new things, new stuff, new skills. And with the years, I try always to push myself outside of that box, and now the unknown become my comfort zone, which is absolutely awesome. So this is my philosophy, and you can buy it or not. I can be completely wrong, but it doesn't really matter for me, because those are my personal decisions how to live my life, and you have to make your own. But if you finally decide to pull the trigger on that game, be ready, because that game may feel different. And the reason is because it's different. So you have to give it a time and try to create that new comfortable zone where you can really start enjoying your own experience. And I also made a video how to start the game for first time, which will be in the link on the description below. And honestly, go and check it. That you will lose about 8 minutes, but that can save you a few hours of frustrating before you even get your first drive on this game. And that being said, I want to tell you why Jimmy and Will from Boosted Media made it through my video. And the reason is not because I want you to hear what they think about it, because honestly, you don't have to give a shit what I think, they, your friends, family, and whoever else thinks about something. And You always have to create your own experience because we are so freaking different. But the real reason is those two are really awesome content creators and they are actually the faces of our community before the world. And Will from Boosted Media is very close to 100k subscribers. So definitely go and subscribe to his channel and let him get that award he definitely deserved for a long time from YouTube for 100k. And Jimmy is going for 1 million. This is freaking crazy. That shows how exponentially our sim racing community is growing, and growing the community can help sim racing become more mainstream and bring more engineers and developers into that industry, which can lower the price, which can grow even more the community, and that's how we all win, I guess. So that being said, have a nice evening and see you in the next one. Bye bye.